Sir, it's a privilege, as usual, for our young officers to have this opportunity of being here to interact with you and to get that sense of history that this amazing place brings to us. So this is a batch of 2013. They joined the academy last September, and the batches have grown. This is a large batch of 181 officers, three of them from the Bhutan, Royal Bhutan Civil Service.
At the outset, I would like to express my profound gratitude to the first citizen of our country for having given us time out of his busy schedule, and it is indeed a matter of honor and pride to be here. This was a period where lifelong friendships were forged, prejudices were demolished, inhibitions were lost, and a lot of confidence gained. The 88th Foundation Course is a proud identity for 270 officer trainees who were brought to train together from across different services, the Indian Administrative Service, the Indian Police Service, the Indian Foreign Service, and our beloved friends from the Royal Bhutan Civil Service.
It is a much awaited and cherished occasion in the training of every young probationer to have an audience with the President of India. And I would like to personally thank Sir for taking the time out to address, guide, and inspire us today. Sir, we have started with the phase one of the IAS professional course from the 16th of December 2013. The phase one program is essentially divided into two components, the winter study tour and classroom-based academic inputs, including select field visits.
I welcome all of you to this historic Darbar Hall, which has witnessed many historic moments and events. Just not now, but after a year or so, you will be entrusted with the responsibilities of running the elections. Just shut your eyes and imagine, is there any country in the world where 800 million people in a short span of 45 days to 60 days will exercise their rights to elect 543 members of the Indian Parliament? 800 million people. In the next election, they are going to elect 16th Lok Sabha. I wish you all success in your future career. Many of you, as I mentioned, some of the illustrious predecessors of yours, many of you would be like that. And who knows? One of you or two of you may occupy this building as the President of the Republic, whichever be the year, I do not know. I wish you all success. Thank you, young friends. Go ahead. World is yours. Future is yours. Thank you. Jai Hind.